We will begin now with the relaxation process. This will prepare you to cleanse and balance your first chakra. I ask that you have your chakra journal and a pen by your side. Turn off your phones, and please make sure that you will not be disturbed for the next 20 minutes. Please find a comfortable place to sit down. Make sure that you can keep your spine straight. You may choose to sit on the floor or possibly a straight back chair. Loosen any tight clothing. Place your hands upward on your thighs, with your palms open and ready to receive. Take in a deep, cleansing breath and release. Imagine yourself surrounded with a healing, soft, white light. Now move your attention to your feet. Relax them. Let go of the tension. Wiggle your toes. Now move up to your calves, releasing the muscles here. Take a deep breath and release. Move up to your thighs, relaxing any tightness in this part of your legs. Soften your hips and pelvic area. Relax your organs. Release your abdominal muscles. And again, take in a deep, cleansing breath. And release. Let your chest and back muscles relax. Drop your shoulders. Let go in your neck area. Feel your arms go limp. Your hands and fingers feel light. Feel your face muscles and relax your mouth and lips. Let your jaw drop with your mouth slightly open. Relax your forehead, your eyebrows, your eyelids. Feel the top of your head and let your scalp relax. Just breathe normally as your entire body relaxes. All of your muscles are loose and limp. You feel light as a feather. You could easily float because you are as light as a feather. It is time now to focus your attention on your first chakra, your root chakra. Go to the base of your spine, your tailbone area, and see the color red. Feel the color red in this spinning vortex of energy. What does this part of your body feel like? Is there any physical pain? Does it feel stuck and stagnant? Is there fear concerning survival? Money issues? Do you feel safe and secure in this world? Are you worried about health issues? Are you stuck in unhealthy family patterns? Just notice and be aware of this energy center. You are not judging or blaming. You are just noticing. We will now begin the cleansing process with a technique called Healing Tree Meditation, which connects you to the element Earth. I want you to imagine yourself in a plush green forest. You hear the birds singing and the squirrels chattering. You feel a very gentle breeze blowing across your face, and the smell of musk and cedarwood is in the air. You notice a very large tree a few yards away. Walk towards this strong and sturdy tree. As you get closer, you sense a feeling of safety and security. The spirit of this tree is very gentle but strong. You know it has been planted here just for you, to assist you in cleansing and healing your root chakra. Sit down and lean your body up against its trunk. Imagine that your first chakra has roots that are growing into the earth and connecting to the roots of this magnificent tree. As you connect, you trust that you are now safe to cleanse and release all fear and blocks in your root chakra. Feel the fears concerning money release down from your roots into the nurturing roots of this tree. All thoughts of scarcity, release them. Let go of all health concerns. Release any physical pain. Fears concerning religious roots. Feel and see this energy center release. You are safe to let go of unhealthy family patterns. Allow yourself to release the stuck energy that resides here from unresolved family issues. Breathe in. And release. as you let go of stress and worries concerning stability and your foundation. Remember that this powerful tree is here to serve you and can take away anything you are willing to release. Now is your chance. All blocks in your first chakra that cause you feelings of insecurity, let them go. See all those fears, worries, and stresses in this part of your energy anatomy be released down through your roots into the very loving roots of this amazing tree. Continue breathing. Relax as you cleanse and release. Now that you have cleansed your root chakra, it is time to balance the energy with the power of the spoken word, using positive affirmations. It is best that you repeat these affirmations out loud to put out into the universe your clear intentions. Continue to imagine that you are sitting up against your healing tree. Let its healing power embrace you. As you repeat, I am safe and secure. My foundation is firm. I am connected and grounded to Mother Earth. I stand on my own two feet. I trust and use my own power. I gladly do everything I can to assist my body in having perfect health. I am a magnet for money. I live in a prosperous, abundant universe. All is well in my world. Take in a deep cleansing breath and bring your awareness back to your first chakra. Notice this energy center at the base of your spine. Imagine a beautiful red ruby sparkling in this energy vortex. Feel the power in this part of your body. Feel and see the vibrant red ruby. This chakra is now cleansed and balanced. Trust and honor the work that you have done to create this. You are in charge of the health of your energy centers. You have the power and the knowledge to cleanse and balance these vital parts of your body. It is now time to leave the forest. But before you do, take a moment to acknowledge the spirit of your healing tree. Express your love and gratitude. As you stand up and walk away, remember that you can come back here at any time to cleanse and heal your root chakra. Your healing tree is always here for you and ready to serve you. You now become aware of your body and where you are sitting. As I count to three, you will awaken and be fully conscious. One, you are aware. Two, you feel very energized. Three, open your eyes. Congratulations, you have just claimed your power in your first chakra. You have cleansed and balanced, and now it is time to energize this power center. So grab your chakra journal and a pen. Your first energizing assignment is: list three pieces of evidence that validate all is well in your world. Big or small, doesn't matter. This will support your feelings of safety and security, which will then energize your first chakra. Examples would be: my car ran with no problems today. Or, my children are happy and healthy. Or, I have a job to go to today. This could also be considered a gratitude list. Remember, where your energy goes, it grows. So if you want more things in your life to be grateful for, then have more gratitude. Your second energizing assignment is to write just one thing in your journal that you are willing to do today that will support your body and bring you better health. For example, remember to take your vitamins. Eliminate sugar from your diet just for today. Get to the gym for your workout. Take a relaxing bubble bath with a red candle burning. Remember that you are at choice, not your body, for what you feed it or do to it. So love your body for putting up with you all these years and commit to taking better care of it. Thank you for choosing to heal your life and claim your power in your first chakra. The best gift you can offer yourself, your loved ones, and the planet is a healthy, happy you. Namaste.